It's very simple. What it is, it's a graph. Of course, this is being really kind to the conditioned souls. They have no mercy. Because the Yamaraj has no mercy on the sinners here. He has no mercy. He will punish them. And again. Great. There's a spark of devotee-like within the soul. In fact, he was a devotee. Surrendered unto me, can easily cross beyond it.